OK，Hello，学生们，我们又再来读书了。这个周末，OK，Very good。Let's see, yeah. This is lesson 57. Lesson 57. 啊，今天我就讲英文讲多一点的啦。It is good to be teaching you again. Welcome to this week. And lesson. It is about our parents. I will write I will write a few things about my parents. I learned from my mom and dad. I learned from my mom and dad. They are now the principles of my life. Now, they are simple sentences. Below is written as a paragraph. Okay, I just added the conjunctions which that. All right, okay, come. Let us read together. Come on. Ready? Go. It is good to be teaching you again. Welcome to this week's end lesson. It is about our parents. I will write a few things which I learned from my mom and dad that are now the principles of my life. Okay, so let us begin. So we look at them in short form. Now, what is the essay? We begin with this. Our journey of life is like going on board a train. All trains have to stop at different stations for people to get on board. And for some passengers to get down. Now, when we first get on board, we are taken on board by our mother and father. So, our parents are the most important persons in our life. I remember two things my father taught me. They have now become my principles of life. Both these ideas are based on ancient Chinese wisdom sayings. One is 人心不足，十存相, and the other is 记住常乐. Very good. Ah, my Chinese. Huh? All right. My father used to remind me to concentrate on what I need and not on what I want. What I need is limited. What I want is limitless. What I want can lead to greed. That is wanting more and more. Greed can never be satisfied. Being grateful for what I already have and sharing them with family and friends will bring peace and joy. In other words, when we acknowledge whatever we already have as enough, we will always be happy. For example, looking at the food, is it good to eat? It is good because it is better than having nothing to eat. My father, through these ancient Chinese words of wisdom, This one you know now, okay? Through these Chinese words of wisdom, has put meaning and happiness, joy and peace into my life. I am blessed. Okay, now let us look at it again as an essay. We read together. Our journey of life is like going on board a train. All trains have to stop at different stations for people to get on board and for some passengers to get down. When we first get on board, we are taken on board by our mother and father. So our parents are the most important persons in our life. I remember two things my father taught me that have now become my principles of life. Both these ideas are based on ancient Chinese wisdom sayings. One is, Ren xin bu zhu, shi tun xiang, and the other, ji zhu chang le. My father used to remind me to concentrate on what I need and not on what I want. What I need is limited, but what I want is limitless. What I want can lead to greed, which is wanting more and more. Greed can never be satisfied. Being grateful for what I already have and sharing them with family and friends will bring about peace and joy. In other words, when we acknowledge whatever we already have as enough, we will always be happy. For example, is it good to eat? It is good because it is better than having nothing to eat. My father, through these ancient Chinese words of wisdom, has put meaning and happiness, joy and peace into my life. I am blessed. Now you must go through this lesson a few times so that you can read and understand. Tomorrow we will deal with a few other things and on our parents. Okay, so bye-bye.